Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever wanted to eat chicken but couldn't fit it in your mouth? Well, try a new product called Cox in Your Mouth. It's a new, all-new, wake-up patented technology that keeps your mouth open, invented by the Japanese scientists in 1943 after World War II, couldn't let them keep all the food in their mouth from the bombs because they melted their lips off. It is now new and patented to keep your mouth open. First, you start by installing it on your top lip and then the bottom lip, and then it keeps your mouth open. Then you can easily stuff chicken into your mouth and enjoy those cocks in your mouth. But please make sure it doesn't go down all the way to your throat, because that's for a different kind of cock, if you know what I mean.
And just please make sure there aren't any uncles around to mess up the cock in your mouth thing, if you know what I mean. A wink, 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 wink. And then keep it away from all dogs, all cats, all children, all people under the age of 20, all people over the age of 18, and everyone else in between. Make sure your grandma doesn't see it, because she's going to question your sexuality. And have a nice day, folks. It's a nice one.